Hey hello friends, welcome to another video. In this video, I am going to introduce my newly designed 30 ampere home automation PCB. I have also designed lot other home automation PCBs like 2 node, 4 node and 8 node home automation PCB. These PCBs are fully tested and works very well. These PCBs are best for home automation systems. But these PCBs could handle only up to 10 ampere load. So we can only use this PCB for small load appliances like light bulb, televisions which consume less power. But if we want to automate heavy load appliances like air conditioners, washing machines, geyser, then in that case, we couldn't connect to these PCBs. These PCBs will not handle such heavy load and eventually the relay will burn out. So to solve this problem, I have designed brand new home automation PCB which can easily handle up to 30 ampere load. And most of the heavy load appliances that we used in our homes consume current under 30 ampere. So this PCB is perfect for those appliances. So in this way, we can connect any heavy load appliances. This PCB is compatible with all the popular IoT platform like Blink, ESP RainMaker. In this way, we can easily integrate this PCB with Alexa and Google Assistant. And apart from this, we can also give manual input to this PCB. And also we can connect via Bluetooth to control the appliances from a smartphone application in local area network. And the size of this PCB is very small and can easily fit inside the electrical switchboard. And there is two onboard LEDs which we can use in many ways, like for testing code, Wi-Fi indicator. During the video, I will let you know how to upload the code, circuitry and connection of bulb and switches. So I recommend to you watch the complete video till end. Now let's get into this video. This is the schematic of PCB. If you want your own custom designed PCB, then you can download this schematic from the link given in the video description. After making the schematic, convert it into PCB, arrange and place all the components in desirable places. Once the layout is ready, route the wiring and complete the design of PCB. After the completion of PCB design, you need to download 3 files, which will require during the PCB order. These files are BOM, Gerber, CPL, that is pick and place file. Now go to JLC PCB website and click on Quote Now button under PCB Assembly. Click here to upload the Gerber file of your PCB. Here JLC PCB will automatically set all the parameters of PCB. Select the PCB quantity and color masking of PCB by yourself. I am selecting purple color. Scroll down below and select for PCB Assembly. Here you have to select on which side you want to PCB assembly, top side, bottom side or on both side. In my case, I want only on top side. After that, click on confirm button. For PCB assembly, we need two more files. One is BOM, that is bill of material, and the second one is CPL, that is pick and place file. Upload these two files one by one. Here you need to give the description about your PCB, for which purpose you want to make this PCB. I am giving here 30 ampere home automation PCB. After that, click on next button. All the components were shown here that are to be assembled. In case if you want to not assemble any particular component, then you can deselect that components. After checking all the components, click on next button. Here you will see a computer version of components placement, which seems not accurate. This is only for reference purpose. Now click on save to cart to complete your order. After 7 days, PCBs arrived at my place. As usual, the quality of PCB is very premium and the components are soldered very well. Traces are perfect, silk screen is fine, purple color PCB masking looks very beautiful and PCBs look pretty professional. To upload the code into ESP32 chip, I will use ESP32 development board. Connect the PCB to ESP32 board as per this circuit diagram. This is the example code which I am going to upload in the PCB. This code is for controlling two relays using ESP RainMaker app. I have explained this code in detail and also I explained how to add latest ESP32 library in your Arduino IDE in my previous video. Link of that video is available in the description as well as in the card section. If you want, you can check out that video. Now go to Tools and select the right board, that is ESP32 development module. And then select the partition scheme as Rainmaker. And in the last, select the right communication port. Then click on upload button to upload the code. After clicking the upload button on the PCB, press and hold the boot button and press the reset button once to make the module go inside the boot mode. Here, as you can see, code is successfully uploaded. After uploading the code, you need to configure the ESP Rainmaker app. But I am skipping this configuration part because the configuration is same as in the two channel relay. Just check out that video. You can find the link of that video in the description as well as in the card section. After configuring the ESP Rainmaker app, you will able to control your heavy load appliances from the smartphone application as well as from the smart speakers. Now connect all the switches and appliances as per this connection diagram. Here I am using light bulb to demonstrate this project. Now everything is done, let's see project in action. Turn on light one.
Got it. Turning the light one on.
Turn off light one.
Sure. Turning two lights off.
Turn on light one.
Turning on the light one.
As you can see, I am able to control the devices from the manual switch buttons, from giving voice command to Alexa and Google Assistant. And apart from this, we can also control it through the ESP Rainmaker app. This is the most simple and best home automation project. You can now control your heavy load appliances from your smartphone application as well as from the smart speakers through the voice command. You can install this PCB in your home or offices to make your appliances smart. If you purchase this PCB, you will get a QR code along with this PCB. Just scan this QR code with the ESP Rainmaker app and easily integrate the Alexa Smart Speaker and Google Assistant to it and make your devices smart. Purchase link is available in the description. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you like this video. Please consider subscribing my YouTube channel. I will keep making this type of video. Till then, stay healthy, stay safe, keep learning and keep exploring. Bye bye.